Hey, this is Alex with FileDrop. Today I'm going to show you a cool little feature we just released. It's a simple feature that allows you to select a part of your Google Sheet and save it as a PNG. From there you can use it in different ways. You can send it via email, download it, open it, copy it and send it to someone else. So let's get started. I have here a demo sheet. It's a simple payslip, and I'm going to select this part here. I'm going to go to extensions, file drop, and click here, save selection as PNG. It's going to take a bit for this to work, like a few seconds. And here it is. The file is automatically saved in your file drop folder. And from here, you can copy the use it somewhere else. We can open the file like we would in Google Drive. And from here, we can download it. Maybe you want to share it somewhere else. And I can also send it via email, just like this. I'm going to click send. And the email was sent successfully. It took a bit. And if I go to my email now, here it is. The PNG file was shared by me. So, what do you think? I hope you'll use it. It's free, available for anyone that uses FileDrop. Thank you and see you next time. Cheers.